right, on B2, Jeff Miller, got a mad cow. Madcow Double Shot, 14.5-pound rocket. It's also a two-stager, it's the big green one. First stage is a J357, then going to a G126, blue to white, altimeter. First stage separation around 600 feet, apogee about 1200 feet, and second stage apogee about 2200 feet. So, we got continuity on B2,
or B1?
Okay. Okay, going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very nice.
Oh, yeah.
Stage.
Yep.
All right, let's see some deployments.
Yep.
That looks like it's deployed.
Yep.
That looks like we have a deployment.
Out. That second stage is a dual deploy.
That's a successful launch, I would say.
Oh, I would say so.
Keep your eyes on those folks. Stuff's coming down right close here. Perfectly straight boost.